Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing. Yeah. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you.
Hey, loves. Hi. Thanks for coming back. Thanks for keep watching your girl. Listen, I want to apologize because I've been MIA. I know I have. I have no excuses. I've been MIA. Your girl been going through some things, honey. I just been, you know, had to sit back and reflect on, you know, my life and get in touch with some of my emotions and my feelings, you know. I mean, we all human out here. We got them. So, you know, your girl had to, like, take a break for a minute and step back and, you know, just do some self-inventory. Let me say that. But I'm back, guys, and I thank you for hanging in there with me. I thank all my new subscribers. I thank you guys for hitting that notification button and that like button. I thank you so, so much. So I just wanted to jump on here real quick and keep y'all up to speed of what's going on. Because I know the last time I was on here, I told you loves about me and my husband's situation. So officially, he's not in the house. Officially, he's not here with me and the children. Which is fine. You know, at first I was a little sad and, you know, feeling down. But, you know, it's not bad. Actually, everything is okay. So, you know, I'm good with him not being here. I got a lot of my feelings and my emotions in check for sure. With, you know, with the grace of God, with the help of the Lord. I'm keeping my head up. I'm keeping my chin up. I'm smiling. You know, I'm living, you know. I don't know where things are going to go with me and him right now, but I'm sorry. I'm trying. This lighting is crazy. I don't know where things are going to go with me and him right now, but you know, I'm keeping my chin up. I'm keeping my head up. Ain't nothing else I could do. You know, I just keep pressing. You know, I just keep pressing. By the grace of God, I'm not laying around moping and crying and boo-hoo, woe is me. You know, I'm living. I'm going to work. I'm taking care of the children. I'm doing what I'm supposed to do. You know, I pray for him with the demons that he's fighting, that he's dealing with. I definitely, you know, I pray for him. I'm keeping him in my prayers every night, but at the end of the day, I gotta put me first. I definitely gotta put me first. And it's not to say that I don't care nor love him, because I care about him and I love him dearly, but, you know, it's time for a girl to love her. I've been loving him for 17 plus years, so, you know, it's time for me to love me, and that's what I'm gonna do. That's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm loving me. So I don't want y'all to worry about me or to, you know, think that, you know, she's down. I mean, I do have my moments. I have my moments. I'm human, but it's cool. It's definitely cool. I'm dealing with them too. When you're with somebody for a long period of time, a breakup is like, it's like you grieving off moves. It's like, you know, go through stages and, and, you know, I'm okay. I'm definitely okay. So, you know, I want to thank you guys that, you know, reached out to me. And, you know, just to make sure that I was good. But your girl is good. I'm definitely good. I'm working through it. But I'm definitely good. I am, you know. I mean, because it was a point of time where I would think that, man, this man got so many years, and let me just hang it in. Let me just stick in here. Let me just, you know, let me just ride it in because of the years. That ain't even important to me no more. That the timing and all of that, that's not even important to me. I mean, it do count for something, but it's not enough anymore. It's definitely not enough because your girl trying to do things. I'm you know, it's things I'm trying to do, and I just, like I said before, loves, I just feel like if you're not with me, you're against me. I don't have no middle. I don't have no middle. You're either with me or you're against me. I don't have no middle. And like I said, the things he's doing, he's not with me. He's not with me. He's not for me. Like I said before, he's not even for himself. So your girl got the press on. I got the press on. I'm going to continue to pray for him. You know, I'm going to continue to send him prayers up to the Lord and hope he watch over him. But your girl got the press on, you know. And that's what I'm going to do. So I don't want you guys to worry about me, to, you know, any of that. I'm going to be just fine. I'm out here, y'all. So today is definitely a good day for me. I need to do some, I need to do some self, sprucing up. Let me say that. These nails is busted. My eyebrows is busted. I can't even show y'all my toes, but they're busted. And these braids need to be taken out and redone. So your girl gonna do some little self-adjusting to herself. Spruce herself up a little bit, you know, because it's that time, girl. Girl, I tell you, it's that time. You hear me? So, I'm going to get myself together. I just wanted to jump on here and say, don't you worry about your girl, because I got it. Now, tomorrow's going to have a good day. I don't know, but today is the day the Lord made, and I'm out here. So, I just wanted to say, I love each and every one of you guys. Thanks for riding with me. And I see you guys when I turn my camera on. Yeah. Hey. Bye.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing. Yeah. Started off right. I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you want.